Good morning again, Lord. Thank you so much for all your blessings, but most of all for sending Jesus Christ, your only begotten Son. Because you loved us so much. And thank you, Jesus, in coming to the earth to die for all our sins, saying, not my will be done, for God's will was the cross. At the appointed time and place, they nailed your hands and feet, they raised you on a cross to suffer and die, which you so willingly agreed to do for us until your Spirit lifted up to the Father of light, saying it's finished, giving your life to us all. You were buried, descended into hell for us all. But you rose again, Lord, impacting our lives now and forever as you left your word, your way, your truth, your life, and life. By the Holy Spirit now in resident in our hearts and minds forevermore. You ascended into heaven, then sat down at the right hand of our Father, who had mercy on us. Thank you, Jesus, that through all your sufferings, you've restored us to true life. We invite you into our hearts. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving us your Son. For Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving us your Son.